Listen, yo. Okay, let's get a few things straight. So we can all get along with our day. I am under no illusion, I've become the messiah. Though I put words together better than professors might require. I'm just an MC, nothing more, nothing less. Though I try to do the best with the talent I'm blessed. So please don't ask me what you should do with your life. I'm still trying to figure what I should do with mine. I'm as lost as you are, just as mentally scarred. And if it seems like I'm not well, I'm just a good actor. Still feel anger when I think there's some prick trying to be funny, though I know that I shouldn't give a shit. Should I punch him in his face just to show that I would, show that I could? Yeah, yeah, my ego says I should act like the same one from 01. Mad smart but play dumb, rolling with my brethren that can't wait. You think cause I don't promote it in this rap shit? I ain't never been coughed and slept on blue plastic. Nah, it's not that prick, just I see it's drastic. The way that all this rap shit got our kids thinking going to jail's definition of blackness. Can't help the hustle when it's broke, then I think differently. I ain't saying I was deep in the road, I ain't into fibbing cheap, but opportunities took me away from path slippery. And I'm older now, of course I'm gonna talk hypocritically and tell you not to do what I would've done at your age. In the days when I still felt like an animal caged in this deep-seated rage and indescribable pain. For the slightest disrespect, wanna end abroad the same. We're insane, but we ain't rich kids, no politicians, so no one gives a fuck to diagnose our condition. When the rich kids overdose, lying there comatose or hang themselves by the rope cause they feel that they can't cope, it's a tragedy. And it needs to be explained. We commit suicide in different ways and it's just okay. They act like it's only black kids. I know what the facts is. I've been to East Glasgow and Tower Hamlets. White boys and Bengali boys behave no different. When you see them living the same fucked up conditions, and any difference there is in the fact that we ain't cleansed the white supremacy effectively from our brains. And those that ain't affected by it will claim that it doesn't matter. But all it shows they've never really thought about the matter. If we deleted Shakespeare and all European greats and acted like all your people ever did was so slave. Doubt you feel good mentally about your identity. Any messed up situation, you think that's the way it's meant to be. You can see this cultural war, take time to notice. You can spot it in the kind of rap that gets promoted, or the movies that get made, or the way that they portray poor people and women, not just those of darker shade. It's not the people wouldn't buy it if music has got a message. Did Bob Marley not sell hundreds of millions of records? It's just well understood that actual understanding among the masses for the elites is the worst thing that can happen. So they tell you that you're preaching as if what they're doing isn't. Are they not preaching materialism when rappers sit them on the Lambos throwing dollars at the lens? Are they not pledging allegiance to them dead presidents? Are they not preaching the doctrine that says anything in pursuit of profit? If that's the case, then our oppression, why stop it? And please, don't get me twisted. A decent merc I'm whipping and been all over the globe. You could never say that I'm bitter.